closely, you'll be able to see people walking around down there. Give you an idea of the sizes of these things. Not that big. Can't find him. Oh, there he is. A couple of them. It's called Goblin Valley, Utah. It's Friday, July 8th, 2016. In the middle of our trip. It's Goblin Valley, just north of Hanksville, Utah. And that one right there in the center of the frame, about 7 feet tall maybe, from ground to the very top. Give you an idea of the sizes. So peaceful and quiet it is out here. That one right there is maybe 7 feet tall, maybe. Originally this was called Mushroom Valley. And then about late 50s, early 60s, it was named Goblin Valley. Like you're on another world here.